exciting. It's overwhelming, and I'm so excited to join you here.
So Tampa's going to be on your left. Pittsburgh's going to be on your right. What are you expecting out of this game? We're paying you to be an analyst, not to be a fan tonight.
I'm excited to see Tampa start. They've been off for 10 days, haven't had a game. Pittsburgh, on the other hand, had a tough loss on Monday, got a little bit blown out of the water by New Jersey Devils, so I'm excited to see the start tonight.
Let's have a blast. Johnny, back to you.